Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the week one update for the Hat of Summer voting. Here's where we are. After only about a week of voting, we have, in order from top to bottom, the Martin Zoo hat is in first place, Columbus Zoo hat is in second, Harry Potter Sacred Text hat is in third, NHSES hat is in fourth. So, number one, if that's the way you like it and you're satisfied with that, then you're happy. But if you don't like that, then you need to go vote. And you can vote as many times as you want, as many days as you want. The voting is open from now all the way until Memorial Day weekend. So get out there and cast your vote many, many times. Now, thematically, this weekend is Mother's Day weekend. And so let's talk about mothers and how Mother's Day and the Hat of Summer is a natural fit, especially this year. So obviously, when you look at the hats that I have as candidates this year, you can see the connection. I don't have to spell it out for you, right? So like the Martin's barbecue joint hat, obviously Martin's, it's in the name. I'm a Martin. I wouldn't be a Martin without my mother, and my children wouldn't be Martins without their mother. So clearly that's obvious. The Columbus Zoo hat, I mean, who doesn't like babies at the zoo? I mean, I follow the Columbus Zoo on Facebook, and some of the biggest likes I ever see is when there's a baby animal. Can't have baby animals without mothers. So there's that. Obvious number two. Harry Potter and the Sacred Text. Well, obviously, all you Potterheads know that one of Harry's biggest motivators is the love of his mom. I mean, the love of his mom saved his life, literally, in the beginning of the story. So if you like moms, then maybe you like Harry Potter and the Sacred Text. And then, naturally, there's the NHS Yes hat. And as a band parent, I can tell you that I've seen firsthand the stellar work and commitment and dedication of all the band moms out there who keep the organization running, who keep the kids fed, who are always there to make practices go well, to make summer band camps go well, to make Friday night performances and Saturday competitions go well. Honestly, if you've not seen a band mom at work, you haven't seen working. So, and this is from a band dad. So let me tell you that all four of the hats speak well to Mother's Day. So what does that mean to you? That means Mother's Day weekend is the perfect time for you to show the love that you have for your mom by voting for what she would want to be my Hat of Summer. Why don't you call her? You need to call your mom for Mother's Day anyway. So give her a call and ask her, hey, show her the video link, send it to her and say, hey, you see this random dude who's asking votes for these hats? Which hat do you like? So all you moms out there, what hat do you want to see on this noggin all summer long? Cause I'll do it. I'll do, you know, I'm a good son. I do what moms tell me to do. So if the moms out there want to vote 1,000 times this weekend, if that's what makes their Mother's Day weekend the best possible weekend for them, I'm here for you. So thank you all very much. Have a great weekend. I love you, Mom. And we'll talk to you again later.